Cumberledge has a big, big task on his hands.
Maybe too big.
Yeah, it could be. But Cumberledge, a very, very promising young wrestler. He needs a little more experience inside the arena, though. Oh, gosh, handled like a baby.
He needs about 100 pounds more, too, when you're dealing with somebody like the Barbarian.
Yes, indeed.
Of course, the Barbarian now doing all his own thinking, Your Lordship, which is extremely dangerous.
To himself or to other people?
Well, he doesn't have a manager anymore since the Weasel retired.
No, I've often wondered, what is the financial situation there with Heenan? Does he still have a piece of him, or what?
I think he had to give it all up, Your Lordship.
Oh, everything. Relinquished everything.
Absolutely. Well, he's sold a lot of it.
Yes. This fellow must be swimming in money now, then, because he doesn't buy anything, does he?
Absolutely not. Hasn't spent a dollar since 1937. I don't think he's that old.
No. Oh, gosh, look at that. Crush the abdominals there of Ron Cumberledge. Cumberledge taking a lot of punishment. How long can he survive this, Gorilla?
Not too long. You know, you gotta tip your hat to youngsters like this who sign those open contracts, don't have any idea who their opponent's going to be till they arrive at the arena.
Do you think he was foolhardy in doing a thing like that?
That's the only way for them to make a name, Your Lordship. You know, to gain a reputation. Or be terminated, one of the two.
Gain entrance to the funeral parlor, I would imagine.
Look at the Barbarian. He's just toying.
He really is. Talking of funeral parlors, have you ever seen anybody like The Undertaker before?
Absolutely not.
Oh, gosh.
In a class all by himself.
He is indeed. A long delay on this suplex here.
I think the Barbarian fell asleep.
Well, he obviously is waiting for all that blood to go to the head of Cumberledge, and when that happens, and you're brought down sharply like that, that really, well, it either knocks you out or finishes you off completely.
Yeah, he could have beat Ron 2 or 3 minutes ago.
Would he be enjoying himself now?
He's having a little workout for himself.